the car of NYPD officers of conducting a work slowdown under a rising tide of violent crime. And yes, that led an investigation by the city's Department of Investigation.
It was yet another bloody weekend in New York, where more than two dozen shootings left 35 people wounded or dead. Critics say it's no coincidence.
The NYPD is making fewer gun arrests.
You see that.